Our problem is to find sine of pi over 6. To solve this, we will be using a unit circle. So we will start at 1, 0, and then move counterclockwise until we have traveled the distance of pi over 6. Since we are finding the sine value, we will be taking the y-coordinate of our value, which in this case is a half. So for sine of pi over 6, we get 1/2 as our final answer.